when you love, man. It's melting time.
It is the 7th of July, a Wednesday, 10 o'clock. And Mick and I are going to attempt succeed in climbing Donard, third highest mountain in all of Ireland.
We're here now at the base of Donard and we're going to officially start our walk. Up there. Like a startling sign, the fate had finally found me. And your voice was all I heard. Did I get what I deserve? So give me
We're now 45 minutes into our journey and we've lost a few of our companions.
Yeah.
Jamie's still going strong. And here is Le Vue. Here is what is left. To go all the way up here. Then we come around the back, up around the back of the mountain all the way to the top. This was the last place. This small little hill here was the last place we went on this mountain. And I've been up it 3 times, but I've never been to the top. And as of now, I haven't a clue where we are. So I guess we're just gonna keep on trekking up this way to the top.
See you up there.
First break. See you in Nutrigrains. And this is our path now. We've just seen 2 people walking up. So to follow this all the way up to here, then this path starts here. Move your head, man. This path starts here, that rocky path, all the way up to there. Then there should be like a wall, and we follow all that all the way up along the horizon here to the top.
Yeah.
There's a little place we were standing on the ladder. And here's where we are now. Second break now. Bit of Gatorade. Cheers, buddy. And lovely view, yeah?
My eyes are open wide.
The wind.
I made it through the day. I watch the world outside. By the way, I'm leaving out today. I just saw Haley's come and she waved. Said, "Why you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Somewhere in the stratosphere. Please don't cry one tear for me. I'm not afraid of what I have to say. This is my one and only voice, so listen close. It's only for today. I just saw Haley's comet. She waved. Said, why you always running in place?
Made it up in 2 hours, pretty much. 2 hours exactly.
Having our third lunch.
Some sambos.
Up on the third highest mountain in all of Ireland.
There's Mick. Mick! We're just after coming down. We'll be back to do it again soon. Isn't that right, Mick?
Definitely.
Getting there. Still a while bit. Still a while bit. Still a while left.
Fort break. Mars. Thanks, buddy. Say we'd be there in what? 20 minutes? A bit more?
Half an hour.
If we walk really fast.
Down there,
follow those people, and then down the stream. Here it is.
Well, we lost a few good men on the way, but we got there.